Why don't you go and tell Mandy now and just explain it to her?
Yeah, just like that.
Look, things got out of hand. And yeah, you've got a problem, Paul, but you'll get help.
And then she forgives me. Naughty boy, Paul. There, there, Vinny. Now, let's get up that aisle.
Yeah, all right, the wedding's off. Big deal. The vows mean nothing anyway if you're going to lie to her.
No. That wedding is going ahead.
Not if Aaron and Vinny have told her.
If. That's the big word. Because if Mandy already knew what I'd done, she'd be round here shouting the odds, which means she knows nothing!
All right, well, don't say I didn't give you a chance.
I'm a gambling man, Liv. I thrive on chances.
Move. Get off!
And I say, this is my lucky day. Kept it shut!
I need an ambulance at Emmerdale Village as soon as possible. There's been an accident. The barn on Houghton Road. Thanks.
Right now, but if you leave a message, I'll get back.
Jazz, is that you?